people off their feet.
Yes, sir. Yes, he does.
You got natural charisma.
Yes, he does.
And look at that physique. I think you have.
God, Baron says you're going to handle this one. No rock, paper, scissors tonight. The Emperor Black Baron wants to say he wants to start this party out here tonight against Shadow X here tonight. Indicate to ring the bell. The bell has sounded, and this singles competition battle is underway. Well, thank you for joining us for another great hour of professional wrestling. Starting out the party, Shadow X making his debut here against the Emperor. Call him Otaya Wristlock applied by the Emperor. Baron trying to rip the man's arm out of the socket right off the bat there. Baron trying to out-wrestle him, former triple champion. But look at Shadow X. Reversed by X there into an old-school wristlock. Baron in trouble, it appears. Of course, I've been joined by Apollo and Tony. What's cracking, boys?
I gotta tell you, the GM, she could have a six twisted side to let this match happen. I mean, look at the difference between Black Baron and Shadow X. I mean, Shadow X is what, 12 pounds soaking wet? He's got nothing on Black Baron.
Baron slapping a man from behind, trying to get him off his nose and way around that ring. Not gonna go out and hammer on you, boy. This could be it. No. Nick of time. Back to Apollo and Tony, the manager of the trio of Black Baron, the Emperor, and Apollo. Man, what's going on here?
Man, use that little strip in the ring that he calls himself Shadow X. He's lucky I didn't get there, because if I get in there, it's going to be off of his head. I wouldn't take any pressure. I am the press of professional wrestling. I'm here to win a title. I'm here to get gold. That's what the monarchy's all about.
Well, you know, Apollo, I know about you, man. You're from New York City, the hood, the bricks, as they say, in New York City. But as you saw me inside, big time on the track, two times by Shadow X, and over goes the Emperor Hall.
Man, you look, my partner in that Black Band, we don't got nothing to worry about. He got him right where he want him. He was, I mean, we just way too great for this little shrimp right here. He's toying with him right now. Just set him up for a good.
Pushed to the midsection by the Emperor Black Baron. Into the rope goes Shadow X there. Official Baron just in the nick of time. You see Baron methodically trying to beat the Black off of Shadow X. Irish whip reverse. Down goes X. Up goes Baron. Big time leapfrog.
He's got him.
Jabbing the arm drag by X. Beautiful wrestling for the newcomer.
And we all get lucky sometimes. That's nothing right there. Black Baron will be back on top before you know it.
Beautiful armbar, got it cinched in on the former triple champion. The champion, former triple champion, getting out wrestled here. I'm still trying to figure out, Apollo, why'd you go with Tony and the Emperor Black Baron? It appears to me you was going good on your own, man.
Well, you know what, this week I came out here and I left it all in the ring and I didn't get no anywhere. This week I kept getting screwed, kept turning a blind eye to it. So I finally got tired. I decided to buy in, dude. I decided to do something for my career. I want to go to the top. And I saw Black Baron and Tony Midas as my ticket to the top.
That's right. And look, I'm doing the best I can, but I can't help but point out the corrupt system that is here at the WWE. 2 weeks ago, these two men, Black Baron and Apollo, they pinned Otis in the ring, beat him, beat the man down. And what? Did he get the title shot? Now he's the internet champion.
Pirate Ruby Verse, Eagle the Emperor. Drop down, shadow down, big time lead throw by Hex. Went for that flying arm drag. Baron hanging on there. Bam! Devastating knee right to the kidneys now. You see Shadow X hurt. And then big, big trouble here.
That's what we
do,
Johnson. I dropped it myself. And he gets the title shot now. He's internet champ. We all know that I should be the one with that belt around my waist right now, but we're not even going to get into the conspiracy that's going on in the WWE 4 right now.
5 minutes down. 5 minutes. 5 minutes has elapsed in this 10-minute time limit battle. The Emperor in control. Going, attacking that lower back area. Going for that old school. Domino strips, excuse me, Boston, excuse me, domino strips. I'll tell you, I get a little tongue-tied, folks, with all these great old-school moves. I used to do them all the time. I showed all these students here at the WWA 4 Arena, this old-school wrestling. They have been successful with it. You can see the Emperor Black Baron applying it on the newcomer, Sean Legg. They don't need to figure out a way to get eyes for Nick. They're going for that hip toss there, Apollo. Professional wrestler, go to WWA4.com. It has all the details. We show you how to wrestle here. Old school, Daddy-O. That's where it's at, no doubt about it. You see Eddie trying to get back in the game there. Bam! Big clubbing forearm smash by the Emperor Black Baron. Shadow X needs to figure out a way to get back in this game.
Look, Black Baron, one of the longest reigning WWA 4 champions in history. That's not a coincidence. That's not luck. That's talent. And look, I'll be honest with you. I talked to the GM earlier today. Tried to get a title shot. And all she wanted to talk about was how Illuminati got screwed out of her biggest championship.
Oh, it's ridiculous. Oh, my God. Shadow X going upstairs for a big-time dropkick. Down goes the Emperor hard. Now Shadow needs to inch his way over for the big-time cover here.
She's not fit to run this company right now.
There's a cold tide. Comes off. He got it in. Baron down and hurt now. Hear the fans saying, let's go. Shadow upstairs. Atomic drop there. Up and over. Hard. Going for the cover. This could be it, too. No. Kicked out just in a nick of time. Man, that was close.
Look, I'll give Shadow X props. I mean, this guy's a lithium battery. He's jumping all over the place. Has so much energy. But I think he's overeager, and it's going to cost him here.
8 minutes down, 2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes! 8 minutes heavy left. No winner thus far here.
No one to quit.
Here goes! Power bomb by Baron.
Good night.
2, 3.
That's all we do.
Thanks for dropping by, boys. Good luck tonight in singles competition, Apollo.